Dinosaur Quiz. Lesson 1. This dinosaur is called a chicken-like dinosaur. It looks like a featherless ostrich and is the largest dinosaur that resembles an ostrich. The structure of the bones was similar to that of an ostrich, so it was possible to run very quickly, so it would have been easier to escape from predators. He was probably one of the good-headed dinosaurs because he had a relatively large brain compared to his body. What kind of dinosaur is it? Gallimimus. Dinosaur Quiz. Lesson 2. This dinosaur has the meaning of pretty jaw or small jaw, but it is a carnivorous dinosaur with a wild nature. The length was only about 1 meter, but the head seems to be good. When the fossils of this dinosaur were discovered, fossils appearing as lizard bones were found together, so it seems that they ate something like lizards or small animals. Mostly, I lived on the shore or swamp. What kind of dinosaur is it? Sempsognathus. Dinosaur Quiz. Lesson 3. Unlike other pterosaurs, this dinosaur has a relatively large head compared to its body. It has a beak and sharp teeth. There were two types of teeth, large and sharp teeth on the front, and small teeth on the inside. The tail is long and has a vertical wing at the end of the tail. Most of them lived on the beach and ate fish, and sometimes insects. What kind of dinosaur is it? Haemorphodon. Dinosaur Quiz. Lesson 4. The dinosaur's head bone was found in Hell Creek, Montana, USA. It's called Hell Riverside, and the shape of the head bone resembles the shape of the devil in Christianity. For this reason, it is said that it was named after the River of Styx, which is said to be crossing the dead in Greek mythology. The head bone is the most threatening and is 46 centimeters long. There are four horns that look like horns on the back of the head bone. It reaches 10 centimeters in length. These horns would have been decorative or defensive. What kind of dinosaur is it? Stegomorph. Dinosaur Quiz. Lesson 5. The dinosaur was once called the Brontosaurus, but was later renamed after it was found to be the same fossil as the one of the Brontosaurus. They lived in groups of giant herbivorous dinosaurs, mild in temper and very slow in action. As the neck is long, the tail is also long and the muscles are developed, so when the carnivorous dinosaurs attacked, they would have swung as hard as they could to protect themselves. He lived on the waterfront and spent most of his life eating plants. What kind of dinosaur is it? Apatosaurus.